$1,000 a plate, but you can see the event free on GOP TV.